The drive to bend the elements to our will goes all the way back to Aristotle. Chemical engineers harness the periodic table to make products that touch nearly every aspect of modern life.
There's just multiple different areas in which chemical engineering make an impact.
Try preparing a meal, washing just about anything, driving your car without using a product that required a chemical engineer somewhere along the way.
Chemical engineering is central to solving some of the most challenging problems.
Finding new and cheaper ways of generating and storing energy.
Removing pollutants from the environment.
Understanding diseases and producing better medicines.
In chemical engineering at Michigan, you might be developing better batteries, engineering bacteria to produce biofuels, capturing cancer cells, or inventing platforms for delivering drugs to specific parts of the body.
The University of Michigan is training the next generation of chemical engineers to work seamlessly with other experts.
Working with doctors, scientists, or entrepreneurs.
Working in research or industry.
Faculty at Michigan are connected with some of the biggest names in chemical engineering,
such as Procter & Gamble, Dow, and Ford.
You see chemical engineers working in biological sciences, you see them working on computer science side, and of course, a more traditional materials and chemistry side as well.
Laying the groundwork for a future in which new materials are designed rather than discovered.
With nanotechnology, it's not just a matter of determining how you bring existing elements together. We can design new building blocks with any property we want.
Our programs equip graduates with skills that they take into fields as diverse as medicine, energy, manufacturing, nanotechnology, and more.
With so many schools and colleges in the top 10, you can team up with any experts.
Just about any field you can imagine.
It is these collaborations that allows us to do the high quality work that we're able to do without even leaving campus.
Chemical engineering at Michigan.
Create your future, one molecule at a time.